Hello, friends, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands, Episode 2. Today, we are picking up where we left off. I'm super excited to get started. Let's begin Atlas Mugged.
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, maverick. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. He didn't think she would shoot, but she did. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Hey, Jack. I love that little catch-up. It's great. Okay. No.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Come on, you trolled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There. Now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese! Buddy? You alright?
You're acting kinda weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited! He's alright. Just probably needs some air.
He's just losing his shit. No big deal.
So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work! Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen!
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Don't touch it! Way to go, Sasha.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah. She'll be fine.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Just waiting on you.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
What's taking so long?
Hey, Sassel. Getting lunch train now? Spork. Can I have the spork? Alright, let's try... nothing, because I guess I can't select anything.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean, someone? Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
Duh, use this shit.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps.
Oh, God.
That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
Nope, I don't hear anything. Ignore it.
I don't know. The computer said it was gonna contact some general. You know... 2+2.
It isn't there. You gotta press the button.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Hey, buddy.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Ugh.
at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
I'll take it, though. We really have to scoop your eyeballs out.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
Get the spork! Get the spork! Okay, I was gonna say, give me that spork.
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Ugh. Come with me, Spork. We must use it on bullets. Give me that eye.
Okay, this is... Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
Shove that... into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay! Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me?
I know. I did it. Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes.
One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Yeah, just stay in the corner.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
I love this angle.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. I'm holding it to the thing.
The thing with the thing and the thing? Ugh!
Catch the ball!
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Personal hero. Ugh. Read it.
Message 1. Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life, and quite possibly the fate of the universe, is in your hands.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need our help?
No, I'm good.
Oh!
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on, spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Frenemies!
Come on! Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
I miss Jack.
Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, 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 welcome to the club. Just try and sweat yourself, okay? You might short yourself out of death. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
Just one more time.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
What?
Do you need our help?
Is it his eye?
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Love those shoes.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots.
Moonshots? Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Hey, buddy.
The motorbot! Motorbot, hey!
I can be of assistance.
Okay, go get our friends.
Thanks.
Get it! We gotta go!
Go, go, go.
Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Jesus.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, he's right! He's got Echo Eye! He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land! If you wanna live, give me the wheel.
Then what?
Why is the Autobot, like, biting?
They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
Trust me.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here.
Focus on got the road, please.
I got it. I don't got it!
Things are happening. Hey, buddy.
Where the hell did they come from?
Oh, no. No!
I can't see! Believe I'm saying this? Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Bloop.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Press R2 to fire. Do I get to aim? Doing anything?
Incoming!
Land gracefully, please.
My arm! I'm bleeding!
Holy fuck!
Shit!
It's a skin condition!
It's a rack hide!
This is not awesome! Reese!
Alright, someone... Oh, God. Shoot!
No! Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
Oh, God.
Oh, come on! Get off of me!
Go away!
Bring it on!
Hey, a little help?
You ugly!
Behind you!
I got it in my mouth.
It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
Hang on.
Yes. That's not the end all be all. Please pay attention to the road. Figure something out. Hi, beautiful.
I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
What happened to the cool... Boost that bitch. What happened to our cool gun? Incoming. Boost it.
Don't worry. I have...
What are you doing?
Come on!
Go.
Yeah!
Woo!
nailed it. Nobody stay on. Come on, friends, you can do it. Grab her. Grab him. Grab him. Grab him. Come on, honey. Grab him by the foot. Oh, Jesus. No. That sock, though. What an intro. I love this game. Don't end up in that. That hat, that sock.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is, that murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
Good. Have this moment.
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Fun. I feel the same way.
Get out of your nerd spot.
This is what I'm talking about!
Be a
mixing
hero.
It up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion?
You don't know what else is in the desert, bro.
Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay.
I don't think it's a vet.
I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
I just really had to pee.
This is perfect timing.
Reese, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Bon is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
We could use some wheels. Vasquez's car is long gone. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Maybe, oh no, now I don't know what I should have said. Fuck!
Hopefully she can help us out.
I'm sorry, what?
We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water.
Ooh.
Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Look at that six pack, bro.
Swollen. Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right. He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also
talk
to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Fun. You believe me, right?
Oh, Reeves. Oh, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not good.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
This is cute.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or if you're crazy.
I mean, everyone's a little crazy, so... Band of Misfit Toys.
I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to... It just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy!
No.
It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You sound, like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake?
No.
I mean, think about it. You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
Making it weird.
Two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat? Hang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we
what?
Figure
no,
out...
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
You could go your own separate way, Jack. Aw, those thingies. I know where I'm at. We're fucked.
It's about time. That's gotta be Yvette.
Didn't she say to stay still?
I'm tired of walking.
That makes two of us. Uh-oh! Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Is Jeff driving?
Oh, no.
Nice sock.
fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Ho ho ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look,
Where's
I know
Jack?
We had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
Hey,
That's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Yeah, funny. Forget it. Maybe we should try to take this a little more seriously.
Oh, no.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me. I swear, Reed.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
Dig down, ditch.
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I wanna see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No, no, no. I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed it.
Snap the shit out of you. Just realize that.
Oh no.
That Vaughn is Chris Hardwick, and I'm really excited.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Ugh. Hey!
Oh. Ah. Damn. Damn, that's smart. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but.
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Run. I love prototypes. Beat 'em up.
Any last words? Before the... What is it? With the inevitable...
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs. Damn it!
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun!
Do you?
I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back.
Right.
Okay, mess this guy up.
First of all, we have that gun.
It's heavy, but it's a solid piece of metal.
It's a phone. Your subsystem access. That's
new. Even do. Push this in. Push this in, and nothing's happening. Something feels locked. Where's the safety on this? The safety.
No prisoner.
What's wrong with this thing? Okay, we got a power. Check. Ammo. How the hell?
Ow!
Good.
Burns, doesn't it?
What?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
This is bad.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Get my hands back.
Right, like that.
Oh.
What?
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your
Reese.
Get him.
Yeah. Go ahead and run.
So probably should have just attacked for me. Jump.
I'm gonna kill you!
Yay!
Loader bot!
My hero.
I knew Yvette wouldn't let us down!
I missed you more!
This isn't over! You hear me?
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
You guys are assholes.
It's weird, but I always talk to myself during, you know, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, you know, super important. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to me right now, so anywho, probably should just choose something.
I love this game.
Well, that's probably enough out of me.
Holy shit, yeah, that's worth quite a bit. Alright, I think I'm gonna go to Old Haven. Just because we agreed on it, and I feel like they know we should go there.
Old Haven! They saw the map! They know to meet us there! You sure? We're the ones that had to escape certain death, they'll be fine! Yeah. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
To Old Haven.
Go, Bob, buddy, go!
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. You forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Not even worried about it, bro. Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
Bro.
I knew you'd never betray me, bro.
Bro.
Never, bro.
Bro.
Never.
Oh, we pounding this shit. Pound that bitch. Oh.
Thanks, bro.
You're welcome, bro.
We're bros, bro.
Yes!
That's bro, bro. Bro, for bro, bro, bro. Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro,
are you done?
Bro, 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 bro.
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
So anyway, we head over to Old Haven and...
Or not.
Oh, wait. You were talking about him? Or who were you talking about? I'm sorry. Please continue. Oh, last thing. One of you will have to change a tire.
Asshole. I love how she goes to do it. Mm-hmm. Oh, God, this game. Oh, no. Oh, God, it's everywhere. Fuck. I don't care. I'm gonna continue. I'm gonna do it live. This is why my mom told me not to do things on the stove. It just gets everywhere. I'm just mentally 13 years old, so I'm just never gonna... probably just never gonna change.